Cupid has probably never stopped to think about what he